I'm in fifth. Bro, I'm sucking right now. No. Oh, I'm in six. God damn. Whoever's in first is looking. No. That's not good for us. Come on, we gotta lap this son of a bitch, bro. Fuck! Pico. He is Macker. I'm pretty sure he just smacked her in the face.
I knew I backed a winner. You're the real deal, kiddo. I just provided the encouragement.
You're lucky you don't die.
You, my prison's gonna be a goddamn palace.
Good for you.
Ooh, so frosty. But here in the desert, we like it hot, fiery, dangerous.
Yeah, I'll bet. Now where's our guy?
Easy, Snowflake. Solemn Dust is a man of his word. Are you scared I'll break my promise?
Yes.
That tunnel over there will take you where you need to go. Past all that quicksand like a slippery little sidewinder. And at the other end, one of my beautiful vultures will be waiting to guide you through the desert. So be a good tourist. We got old Shooty McShooterson tied up nice and tight in a shack out in the scrapyard. But now he's all yours. Turn him over. Give him his just desserts. It's your call to make.
Okay. Where you say, bub?
There's no way Barrett shot those people, right?
I'll tell you this. I'm getting really fucking tired of them putting that bitch in my party.
Are there any other gun-armed dudes who might have gone on a killing spree?
We know him. He'd never do that.
Well, we'll find out soon enough.
Thank you.
case. Good idea. That'll do.
Does this finally put us? Okay, it does. I know we got a lot more stuff we can transmute, supposedly. Got him in town. No, oh, yay. What the fuck is that?
Let's switch it up.
Just in case.
On sand for weeks.
Thank God we found you. We were worried.
You on the lamp, big guy?
The hell I am! What are you guys doing all the way out here anyway?
Looking for whoever decided to shoot up the Coliseum lobby.
They said the culprit had a gun for an arm.
They did, huh?
Tell me it wasn't you.
Frankly, it might as well have been.
Barrett, talk to us.
I know the man who murdered all those people. Dine, my best friend. It was 4 years ago. The Corral reactor had just gone up. Dine and I had been to check it out, see what the deal was. But on our way back...
None of this makes any sense. That explosion could have brought down the whole mountain. So where the hell's Shinra?
That's a damn good question.
Whatever. We need to get back. Tell them what we found. God, no.
Shinra, they just showed up and started shooting. I think they're trying to cover up what happened at the reactor. To pin the blame on...
Hey!
Over here!
Please.
This ain't happening.
God damn it. The village. Marlene and Eleanor might still be there. Ready?
So what?
Still so quick to throw in the towel, ain't you? Come on.
Shinra has a reputation for safety to uphold.
which makes you liabilities. So Marlene's...
I managed to get away, but I was bleeding out. Figured that was it. Until Doc Sheeran came along and saved me. Put me back together. Most of me, anyway. There was no saving my arm, so I made a call. Instead of the normal prosthetic, I chose a means to an end.
Guess Stein had the same idea.
I guess he did. I'd resigned myself to the fact that he was dead, but if I'd known he'd survive too, I...
So that's why Dine shot all those people? To get back at Shinra?
I don't know. I saw him at the saucer. Saw the bodies and the bullet holes. That's not who Dine is. Whatever his faults, he's not a monster. If I can find him, talk to him. I know we can figure this out.
Well, okay. What are we waiting for?
Time like the present.
New weapon for Barrett. My Vulcan cannon. Badass looking gun.
I'm sorry, but I need to do this alone.